My name is Tommy Hiers, and I'm a member of the Richmond Fed Bank's Community Investment Council. By day, I'm the director of the Baltimore Civic Site at the Annie E. Casey Foundation. In Baltimore, I lead the foundation's philanthropy, helping to provide access to economic opportunity and quality education for Baltimore's youth. Through my partnership with the Fed Bank, I'm able to bring that lens to help think about the quality of our country's future workforce. How can we help make sure that as young people travel through our schools, enter the workforce as prepared as possible? I'm really passionate about what's called opportunity youth, the population of 18 to 29 year olds who are not connected to work or school. What can we do to help make them quality workers for the future? Here at the Fed Bank, we talk about the issues that impact our economy both today as well as in the future. We focus on emerging issues like the effects of homelessness, criminal justice, and opioid addiction. We're able to think strategically about solutions that can inform policy as well as budgets. As a grant maker in Baltimore, I'm able to think about how my nimble resources can be used to help innovate and identify solutions now. Some of those solutions include research. Working very closely with the community development staff at the Fed Bank, we're able to dig a little deeper and learn more about what people are doing, what's working, what's not working, and how that research can help impact and influence policy and practice.